gotta do this and I gotta get out of here. But I've been sitting over here and over there and everywhere all night. And I've been watching you, sis. And it's just something in my spirit that has been telling me I gotta tell you something. Yeah, this is for you, sis. This is for you, sis. There's a couple things here. There's a couple requests. I got my sister wants something. I got my brother Tashin. He said he wants something. And I'm gonna throw something in the middle, but this is what I wanna tell you. Because when you were talking earlier today, you said it might be the 45th day. You said it might have been the 45th, and just when you thought it was going sideways, something told me. He said, blessings in the air. Said I feel blessings in the air. Those that you sow, I'm not done yet. I'm not done with you. I'm not done with you yet. I'm really not done with you. Because the Lord, somebody tell me, listen, you know, I'm not the most spiritual person on the planet. I don't go to church every day, but I listen when I hear things. You understand what I'm saying? I listen. I need you to listen. This is my season for grace. I hear y'all. This is my season to reap what I have sown. Go ahead, y'all. This is my season. Thank you. That's fine.